Right, so I made this for my dude. It's technically it's not better than the partisan I had. But let's see. I mean, I already sold the partisan, so it's whatever. But I like the thing that 33% chance to cast level 1 decrypify. That could be really good. That actually slows down. I think that curse slows down enemies. It decreases defense and maybe resistance is. I know that's lower resist. I think it just decreases defense and movement and attack speed, I think. Might be wrong though. Okay, so I did the Anya thing. Now I got this new quest, obviously. So I will head to the Ancient's Way. It's quite a journey away from here. And
I can't.
Oh fucking Christ. Oh my dude's dying. Oh my dude is dead. Oh he's dead. Oh he's good. Oh there's a decrypify. Isn't that just awesome? So it looks like I'm gonna fight between the decrypify and the life tap curse. But it's fine. So what I was about to say is that it's gonna take a while to go there. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. That was harsh. So basically I will just have to go and get through this as fast as possible, because I've done all the side quests. It's just technically just going for the kill for Bale.
Good afternoon.
Not bad. Completely forgot what I was wanting to say there, but it's okay. I could keep it. Yeah, it doesn't matter at this point. It's really just, it's all about going for it.
Afternoon.
I think my gear is quite end-ish. I still have two socket things and one imbue left, I might use. I will see as soon as I'm getting to the Wordstone Keep. I fail. We'll see what I have. Let's see what I can still use those quest rewards on. Oh shit. These guys are nasty. Is that good? I think that's good. Yay! That was very lucky. Oh wait, is it a waypoint? It does pretty much look like a waypoint. Oh, F7. Still remembers it. Oh yeah, that's a waypoint, baby. Awesome. First useful use of my teleport amulet where I'm not getting killed. Ooh, baby. Oh my god, that's nasty. That wasn't too bad. Hit Viper. Percent for a curse to trigger on striking. That's basically mean that when my dude hits the enemy successfully, that's pretty fucking wow. That was a nice. That's a pretty good chance for a curse to hit. Damn it.
Salutations.
I'm spending so much money on this guy, but he's actually became a little bit more useful.
Can I help you?
I'm not sure if the weapon does more damage. Well, than the last one. We'll see. It's still good for the aura, that's for sure. Oh no, good thing is that nothing is ruining the lightning in Act 5, so that's pretty good. Shouldn't forget to use this. Shit.
Impossible.
This decrypify really helps me. A man catcher, now that's a good one. Although treasure is better. The one that I wanna get is the crypt axe. This is not bad, this is elite as well. The crypt axe is really good because with it, if my whatever, if the one who wields it kills somebody, anybody, then that corpse has a 10% chance of returning as a returned, like the undead skeleton monster.
Afternoon.
That's really good. That can be really unbalanced. It's actually doing quite good damage. Fucking hell. Pet Vipers. Pet Vipers. Actually read Pet Viper the first time I saw it. What the heck? frame drop. Why do I have a frame drop? I never had this in Diablo. What the fuck? Wow, this never happened. Wow. No idea why.
Salutations.
For so much mana. Other times I'm suffering. Balance, please. Free life. Yeah. You know what, I'm keeping these. The ones that are remotely useful, I'm keeping.
What do you need?
Because I don't really need space now to pick up things. I'm just gonna pick up really specific things. Almost rocking a melee. Hmm. guy is doing better when it comes to damage. Feels like a little bit, not a lot. Just like some. Oh, come on, where is it? Yeah. This is where I died last time.
Good evening.
So I have to be smaller than the average bear. Oh my god, that takes up too much. So I have to take it with patience. As the Spanish say, tomatelo con cava. I might even go up a level, wow.
Can I help you?
I'm not too bad either. Look at the damage. It's like Diablo 3. Oh my fucking god. Why? I don't want to fight these guys. Okay. Nothing is impossible. Fucking crap. You guys are fine. Too bad. Now was it? Again, I'm not really looking forward to fighting these siege battles, but so I'm not gonna do that. Guys are fun. They give quite good experience as well. Oh wow. A unique normal item. How do you know? You mean the physical? That guy is fixated on me. Finally. Now, he's still fixated on me. That's gonna be nice.
Hello.
Evening.
Okay, now I'm doing quite good. I wonder how the fight with the ancients will go. But it's gonna be very bad. Fucking god. Freaking Harriet. Oh, these are nasty. The Kraken shell. Finally. Finally. I will imbue this one. Oh fuck. Not a rare one, but good thing I saved one in view. These guys. Oh ho! Yay, the ancient way.
Salutations.
Yes. Yes, 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 yes. I will make a rare version of it.
Yes.
Mavina, I think. Something like that. Always forget. It's a set item, and it's gonna be the armor, obviously, of that set, which is really good. It gives you, I think, +2 passive skills. Well, I change that anytime for this. I mean, I don't need it, and this is funny, but meh.
Afternoon.
Now that I got the material combo, it's not that good. I rather need a ceremonial one, but whatever. Ceremonial one is better. Scale mail. Why didn't I sell this one? Yippee! Wow, I need a little strength to wear that. Okay. Oh,
I can't.
No way. You little fuckers. Oh, it's so easy to kill you now. No way. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Oh my. Something freaking raising these guys. Oh my god. Actual shit. Is that a boss? Must be a boss. Where is the boss? Wow. Is raising the the shamans as well. Oh, that's bad. That's not gonna end well.
Can I help you?
I don't know where the boss is. Oh, there you go. Seen the boss for a while. No. This is not nice.
Salutations.
See the boss. Keep on coming back. Oh, there you are. Oh, you chick cunt. You're in the end too. Okay. Fair enough. How are we gonna assault from this angle?
Afternoon.
nasty. This place is epic. Fuck. Again, Amora.
Greetings.
At your service.
I was really lucky to get this far, this quick. I should capitalize on this and not die. I found this as well. This has been a really fruitful episode. I'm really happy. Make it easier for us. Wrist sword. Wrist. Hmm.
afternoon.
Hello.
Charge ability is really scary.
Evening.
Larzuk, I wish you'd come with me. Seriously. Coming back only to repair. I know I've been bitched about it a lot, but this is just a bad mechanic. It's just rather annoying. It's not challenging. It's just annoying.
Ah!
go down here, eh? Check your account. Only one walker is the problem fighting against these. Wow. That tells you something. I might actually live enough to go up another level. Impressive. I would stay at 85 because that's my birth year, but 86.
At your service.
That's not too bad. '86 is like the jargon in catering or something. Well, if you run out of something, it's out of stock. Then you say that thing is 86. I don't know why. I should really read up on it. I mean, obviously you can't say things like that on the floor. Like, we don't have no this, we don't have no that. You say, let's say, passion fruit is 86. And those who don't really know what you're talking about won't even recognize what the fuck. What's 86? Type? Probably. For the layman. But for those who ever worked in catering will know that. That means. Oh, stop. A little hint for you guys, if you hear bartender, waiters, whatever, say that something is 86. They don't have any, but they don't want to let you know about it. It's unprofessional, basically. It's impolite. It's impolite as well. Stay dead. Thank you. Oh, this dice is seller. That's pretty unlucky. Nope. I'm not stopping for anybody. No, 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 no. No more tea. Leave me alone. Oh, fucking shit. Not fighting that much because I have to return to repair all the time and that's not possible. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. Baby, my baby.
Good evening.
That was a nice. That wasn't nice at all. Almost up a level though. I should release that level, because after that I don't think that I will be able to level up again. Maybe one more, maybe. Wow. Nope. Fuck that shit. I refuse to go back. I'm never going back. Oh. again. I teleport and I find the waypoint.
Good to see you. What is it?
I'm so close to level up. I'm so close to doing the last bit. I thought I didn't meant to drink that, but sure. I feel like that actually my mirror can block a lot of things. Like he was hit several times. I heard him getting hit and now he just gets damaged by the poison. It's either he has very good regeneration or he actually has some dodge skills that's like hidden. Okay, where the fuck is it? Well, there are only two places where it can be. Either it's very close to the entrance where I came in. Hello, that's the Amora fucker. That's actually quite a long range Amora. Good. Well, it's not here. It's usually at the edges, so there's only one place it can be. It's over there. Must be there. Can't be anywhere else. Yep. Well, superb.
The fabled home of the ancients.
Yep. Yep. Need to get ready for this shit. Might as well. I think this is not going to be an easy fight. I shouldn't underestimate them. And I was just about to get a level as well. Motherfucker. It's just bad luck. I'm not gonna grind it out. I don't care. And I think you get a level on top of this, so it doesn't really bother with your experience. I think. I'm not sure. I think that's how it works. I might be wrong. This should be like something like alt. Nope. That puts these potions in the right place. Control, shift, no. Maybe it is. Nope. So I just wasted 3 full regeneration potions trying to find out if there's a hotkey that puts them straight in your belt. Answer is no. Fuck. Right. Let's go for it. Blockage is real. Oh, that guy's just gonna be a fucking asshole. Again. Like last time.
I need mana.
These guys are tough. Ah, these guys are tough. Can't kill them. That's pretty bad. Look at that. Fixated on me. If I go back, it's going to turn back to normal. Fuck me, this is not easy. If my dude dies, I'm gonna quit. Really? Might as well go back and possibly level up, because I don't want to die. And then rage. I'm looking for an enemy and I can't find any. Typical. That's not too bad. Oh, this is okay.
Good afternoon.
So this was a remotely bad idea.
Your service.
I will pretty much rage quit the game if that happens. There are more enemies. I need more enemies. Big chunk of enemies. Oh, that's good. That's good. Give me that level up. I know you want to. Really? so I might have to go back to the frozen tundra. I'm never gonna kill these barbarian gods. These guys are crazy. Guys. Please, one at a time. This is getting real annoying.
Can I help you?
Getting back at, in the heat of battle. I just burned through a lot of regeneration potions for nothing. Just to know that I can't pretty much fight those barbarians. Yeah, I want to fight them. Doable, but it's gonna require a lot of preparation. I guess. Frozen tundra then. Fishing for some experience. There you go. Although I need a little bit. Yep. That looks better.
Evening.
Actually, burst of speed would be better. Instead of venom. Speed equals more beeps. And basically anywhere in the world. Speedier you are, the more damage you deal. Even if your damage is lower. Always go for damage. Oh, my damage. I could possibly make another set of javelins just to survive better. Why is it so hard to level up? Maybe we should be up level. Okay, I will go into this freaking place. I don't want to venture too far away. Made in Javelin. Infernal Patch. Back to hell, eh? Not really what I've been looking for. But okay. Where the magic find and the experience is quite high.
I can't carry anymore.
Really? Okay then.
Hello.
Come on, give me level 86. Seriously.
Can I help you?
But I have to really. I'm gonna reach quit if I die here. A couple of hundred times.
I can't.
For reaching my freaking blah 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 blah. I almost died there. Oh, I'm gonna level up there. Intense. Really fought them on hell difficulty at all. Well, yet. Oh, hello. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna level up here for sure. Still not? Shh. Excuse me. I'm gonna bounce once I level up. This place is not the best. Fight him. Possibly one more. Oh-ho. There we go. Goodbye. Fuck this shit. Okay, vitality, obviously. And, well, there's not much. That's done as well. After this, I don't know what I'm gonna spend my points in, but it doesn't matter because I'm not gonna level up.
Or
I'm not gonna level up anymore. Never again. Good, amazing. Right. So, what I'm trying to do here is possibly a half and half. I'm gonna buy a lot of these as well. I don't particularly need like a lot of full duration potions. Actually need none. Maybe two. Just this much, I don't know. Maybe a row. Just a few, yeah. Looks good.
Afternoon.
What do you mean I don't have enough space? Cheeky cunt. All right. Good thing I got this waypoint. It's time to fight those motherfuckers. Are you serious? That's a good place. But there isn't. Guy. But then again, I'm gonna... He's gonna rape me. Fuck. Can't even do this.
Not enough mana.
Pretty much impossible.
I need mana.
Oh, that's a good thing to do, actually. Just throw potions around, pick them up. Oh, wow. Looks a genius. Okay, that's quite good now. That was a good position, though, for a while.
I can't.
I should have laid out. Fuck. Oh, I thought I got them bugged. Motherfucker. Where's Korlik? Is he dead? Can't be.
Not enough mana.
It hit me, I lose all my mana. What the fuck is that shit? Get rid of one. Ah, fucker. Not even. Shit. Okay, I have an idea. Soul healing. Oh, but even if I do that, that doesn't matter. Even if I do that, that doesn't matter, really. If I lay them down, I can do it as a preparation. It actually does matter. It persists. Should persist. I think I saw this somewhere now that I remember. This is the only way you can do this. Okay, this should be enough mana. I mean, seriously. I'm gonna kill those guys, I don't care. I'm not gonna laugh.
Good afternoon.
At your service.
This should really be enough. Okay, maybe four more. Boom. And some more mana. You do not have enough free space to do that. Just like programming. Oh, there you go. It stayed. I feared that it wouldn't stay, but it's fine. So it does. Yeah, maybe this much. Sorry guys if this is quite dull, but I think this is the only way you can do this. Well, that should be rather somewhere more visible. So I think it's all gonna come down to bolts. Sadly. I will leave some in my inventory as well, but... yeah, just a few. I think I'm done. Wow. Fuck, you shouldn't die. No, you shouldn't die. Come on, fucking move. What the fuck? Oh no, my dude died. Fuck you. This is fucking fuck. Last time he didn't die.
Evening.
Fucking shit. Pool fucking shit. Let's fucking die. Both of you. Especially Gorik. Yeah, suck it up. You guys can suck a dick. That's fucking good. I can't get out. Right, I can't get out. I can't fucking get out. Now you fucking crew. Fucking shit. Different stuff every time. Well, that's not good for me. Oh, that's not good for me at all. Oh, they spawn with different surprises. Oh, fucking Christ. Oh, fuck. That's not right.
Evening.
That's very tricky. That's even trickier than Bale. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's better. This is hard. This guy just fucking ass rapes me. Cursed. Oh, fucking shit.
Oh.
Look at that. This is bullshit. How the fuck?
Salutations.
I can't believe this. This is impossible.
Yes.
This is so impossible. I can't even.
Can I help you?
No. That is exactly why I leveled up. Why is this so stressful? This should be a game. A game shouldn't be about stress. Please. Fucking.
Good evening.
Evening.
Look, and they lock me. When that motherfucker comes, I'm locked. So easily. He's barely looking damaged. He's not taking damage at all. Bullshit. Look at that, no damage at all. Garlic, putting it in my ass. They hit me and all my mana is gone. Look at that. Full fucking shit.
Not enough mana.
Bullshit.
Not enough mana.
Just rather die, seriously. Yeah, that's it. I don't know how to do this bit. I have no idea how to get through this. Seriously. I don't know. I have no clue. These guys are fucked up. Well, that's a bummer. Well, that was shit. So I actually don't know what to do now. Quite impossible. If I could go back and heal, yeah, that's a different thing, but nope. I'm not allowed to. Maybe this is it, this is as far as I go. If I can't beat them, I can't advance. Quite some bullshit. Anyways, I'm gonna make this Kraken shell real quick. That will help me. And well, if I find a good tactic, I will return. If not, then I guess this is it. Well, thanks for watching up until now. This shit show of me playing Diablo 2 with 8 player inbuilt mod and some other modifications like PlugY and quite high magic find. We'll see. I'll make this Kraken shell. Wait a second, first I need to imbue it. Probably it was a normal. Yep. So now,
what you need?
I need to imbue, bitch. Yeah. Hey. Oh yeah. I should do it and then put a socket in it. What could I use? Nothing much, really. Yeah, that's only shields. I would need some resistance, but to be honest, replenish life. I think that's like divided as well in hell and nightmare. So it doesn't do anything good for me. I'll put a socket in it and then see. Maybe one of these. I need another rune. That would be good. What else can I put in a helm that's gonna pretty much help me? Nothing really. It's like not even the perfect gems do anything good for me. Regenerate mana 90%, what's that? That's nothing. Replenish life isn't doing much. Extra gold for monsters, who cares about that shit? Well, we'll see. Anyways, thanks for watching, and we'll see if I return or not. Hopefully I will, I wanna finish this. Peace!